Eating lunch with you was cool. Wow. So I don't know what she, but right now I'm like, oh. So I'm here to talk about camp. Because camp is fun. An adult camp is way fun. You can never have enough fun at camp. Camp is good for you. Your union. Of course, we're going to send them love notes about other things. But that's the pension. That's another side. The Ontario Teachers Federation this summer is offering professional development all across the province. $50 is all it takes for adults to go to adult camp. Some of them will be hosted at
Barclay.
Some of them will not. Some of them say en français. Some of them not so much. You too, laughing. I haven't laughed for an hour. Laughing is good. Camp is best. Epi Barclay. We have pamphlets. The OTF website, obviously they need to go to the session sponsored by the Subject Association of Computers because their website sucks. They gave me these, they're printed off, so I can't remake them into trees, but this is your tour guide to their website, because even this, the one that will help everyone, especially with your issues, is entitled Going Green. They forgot to put the dates and the locations of this summer camp. I am so trying to help the adults that run the rest of the zoo. Give me some hints here. $50. Adult camp. Some of us need to go to arts and crafts more than others. There's everything from art, family studies, computers, language arts, math. Outdoor education, O.S.E.E., the organization we're enjoying for the next little while, is putting on adult camp. And where is that one?
Barclay!
COYO, for those doing integrated specialized high skills major 1, 2, 3, 4 credit programs, that one will also be at
Barclay!
Have I barked my bark enough?
Yes.
But there are also, for those of you in the north, there are going to be ones in Thunder Bay, in Sudbury, in Sault Ste. Marie, and some in Timmins. So for you from the north, go. Excuse me, I'm choking up here. Sorry for coming down this far south, but for change, you can stay in your own backyard and not have to go to
Barclay.
And for everyone else, for the love of God, please come to visit
Barclay.
And, okay, we've laughed enough. Yes. Are we feeling a little bit better? Yes. Barclay is therapeutic for everyone. And for the students, guess what? You can just come to
Barclay.
For our summer camp anyway, so it's all good for you too. Everyone, I hope you enjoy your session. I'm going to go home and cry mostly. But for right now, I'm feeling slightly empowered because if it weren't for you, I'd be still trapped at Barclay. So, everybody, do have a good afternoon. Think happy, positive thoughts. Not this one, because she goes to too many places and gets really depressed. Fantastic afternoon. Let's kick some environmental ass.
I'm